Mary Murphy and J.B. Lung at Haas Pavilion in Berkeley, where Darius McNeil scores a career-high 30, and his Golden Bears prevail in overtime. A good test by the Titans of Cal State Fullerton.
And it really was about just great defense to start this game. And the defense created offense, and Cal was able to get out, get comfortable, and get some points on the board. They could start out with a 12-0 run out of the gates and play this game with just great confidence. Boy, Fullerton responded well. But how about the play of Darius McNeil? The freshman, from the start to the finish, a career game. But it wasn't just scoring. It was distributing, getting his teammates involved, steals, pace, decision-making. He had a terrific game.
And a double-double for Marcus Lee, 19 and 12.
Exactly right, and he stayed on the floor. He plays 44 minutes, and he was a difference maker. Blocking shots, getting a steal, communicating. Beautiful job here with the finish. Just from start to finish again, Marcus Lee making a big, big difference in this huge overtime victory. Now two in a row wins for Cal.
I credit Don Coleman with a clutch three and some critical free throw shooting, 13 of 16 from the stride to help his Bears to the finish line. 95-89, it required OT, but the Golden Bears get their fifth win of the season.